I had better time with the grenades. Let me craft some medicine real quick. You gotta press X to Jason. I'm getting all the shit. Did this dude even play this game? God damn it.
You found it. Go on. Give it over. Keith first. All right. Through the door.
Man, I feel like a jerk.
You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore.
Gay.
Jason, you gotta get me out of here. Begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
Fag.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck.
Kill him.
Actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are.
Kill him. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck your day up.
You like. I like my meat rare.
Come on. Let me fuck him up. What the fuck is happening? Get some. What you got? Oh, you bitch. Punch him.
He's some fucked up poor player.
I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh. Oh. Yep. Get some, you stupid ass. That was cool. It's like tripping during that or something.
I've got you.
Jason. You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
The walls have just disappeared. I look like some kind of fucking disco arena. I'm gonna use that knife now. That's what I'm gonna do. Cause that thing is nasty. Oh no, I gotta return to that dumb bitch, that's right.
Fuck.
I like the walrus best, said Alice, because you see... He was... a little sorry. For the poor oysters. He ate more than the carpenter though, said Tweedledee.
Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just... don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Yeah, you being a pussy?
Well, as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, alright?
You're all pussies.
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead.
Oh,
I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Was that both of his brothers? That's
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey. Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
Kill them all.
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
No one
is dead.
No one heard that dude talking? Oh shit, I dropped my fucking e-cigarette.
I can help. I can take care of
you. Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
This guy's okay. A girl.
I'll be here if you need me.
You are fucking annoying, though. What the heck? Oh, look, it's her favorite song. Well, I rescued all these assholes, that's great. Get my own family, you get shit on, that's fine. What animals use their skin to craft items? Keith Ramsey. See to die. What? Can I just fast travel? I'm gonna do that. Cause it's all... yep. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. What would you say is an ideal for stealthy encounters? I would say my sniper rifle and SMG are a pretty sweet combo. You stop making this about us, bitch. I will slap you across the mouth. What a fucking woman. Can't just be a gentleman and take your willy out and slap her across the face with it for back-talking such nonsense. Alright, you crusty-looking bitch.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me.
That guy with his palms like, oh, let me take that blade for you. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. I need to have sex with this weird dread chick. Ponytail looking, I don't even know. Yeah, let's look around. Yeah, that's great.
What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
Murder people.
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water.
What is this shit?
The bank composed of smooth sand. Smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the northern kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Bent Tata on his body, power from the land of the dead. When he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakia, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
I can fly and shit or something?
Then I will see you again soon. Warrior.
I gotta kill a giant. Who am I killing? Is there a giant? Somewhere? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Here comes Dennis. Yes,
we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vast.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
I miss Dennis. He's a cool guy. Let's go. Let's go murder a fucking convoy of douchebags. How's that sound? Or no, wait, what are we doing? No, let's just murder everything over there anyway. I don't really care what we're doing. Actually, I do care about my disk space. Ooh, a little short. Probably be able to do this one mission and then dip out. Let's see if we can buy a new ship. Nope. Damn it. Much more fucking money for me. Spent a bunch on ammo, damn. No cars. Gay. Wait, what's 7? Oh, good. Yeah. So if you press shift while you're fumbling like that, you still move forward. Look at that. Learning something new every day. Oh boy. Whew. I was gonna bust my ass. Is this a church? Looks like a church. That's probably a church. Yeah, that's a church.
Everyone! Get to your position!
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
Finally get C4. I cleared this fucking island and now I get C4. Oh, come on, man. Or no. God, I don't know how to use, man.
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, bitch.
Don't understand.
Yeah, no, it's fucking. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. They're all a bunch of pussies. Let's go murder shit, dude. What's this, AMR? I think we're gonna have a little fun.
The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosives!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Who the fuck are these people? Uh-oh.
Holy shit!
These people from the second island?
These guys look organized. They look like soldiers.
They do look like soldiers. Shit. They are squatted up. You know what I like about people that are squatted up? Chain takedown. Baby. Come on! First, so you have your fancy clothes, and then your boys. Oh, I missed that one. This guy's gonna get it back. Man, there's a lot of people! Fuck! Can't believe I missed that shot. You guys need to do some work, okay? Shit. Oh. This bitch takes a bit to reload. Okay, they're lighting me up. Man. Fucking super aim. Shit. Ow. Ow. Ouch. Checkpoint reached. Get in the cargo truck.
Stop the truck!
Okay. Fuck. I'm timed and shit. I gotta go. I want the counter truck before it gets too far away. Oh, okay. That bitch is gone. Man, that was the worst ambush I've ever seen in my life. I'm on fire. Turn! Turn! Uh-oh. God damn it. Oh, I'm gonna run after it. Shit. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Alright, Jason. If you know what Game DayZ is, then nope. Then you better start putting in work. You gotta run. God damn it. Never mind. Just kill yourself. Man, I don't get it. The ship was on. I don't get it. Am I doing this right? Is I supposed to go around the fire? It's probably a good idea, because those cars are like made out of fucking duct tape.
Truck!
Stop the truck. Get the truck. Where is it?
I'm going after it! Help! Fire!
Where's the fucking cars? Oh, they're all gone. Guess, nope. This isn't. Wait. Is this it? What is this? No. There are people there. Could you? Damn. What with their guns? Oh, come on, man. I will fuck you people up. Target spotted that. These motherfuckers is organized. Target spotted. Tango down. What the fuck? No. Damn it! Couldn't even get to cover because I. Well, I'm getting my ass kicked. The game's not so easy anymore. Me, man, that was such bull. Now I gotta do that shit all over again, probably.
Stop the truck!
Wow, there goes all my health. Fuck you. And that fucking shut up. There goes all my health again. For real? Man, I'm gonna fuck these dudes up. No. Well, your friends died. That one's chasing me, I think, or some shit. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm gonna die screaming. Piss me off with your fucking mouth. And your guns that do all sorts of damage. I'm stuck. Man. Peek the fuck out.
I'm here.
Save. Son of a bitch. that conniving? Ooh, I don't get what's happening.